How you doing? This is Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal. I'm here for another adventure with the Mind Spirits. I'll be performing a blind session with the AD2 Spirit Box app from Google. It's an app, it's a Play Store. And then I got the Spirit Voice app on the side. Okay. This is what I'm going to be listening to. So what I'm going to do is put these headphones on and repeat what I hear. So without further ado, here we go. Checking on my information. The loss of this stuff, it's not boring in these interceptors in the first place. In fact, the difference is there's a lot of movements in the genetics today. And these beer-drinking Christians, the wallet is powerful. Well, everything's on sale, face it. This is life. This is powerful. It's palpable in us. And he follows through the instructions with the Savior. And it's kidding. And he couldn't resist. It's like this little insurance policy. We'll be these foolish astronauts, and we have the survival. And after this, we deny the summer. Each drink away a thousand. So anyway, thumbs up. The word from the faith that's trialed together. I'm checking through my information. Really. The chick was spooked. Check these interceptors. And there's a lot of them here in the first place. Check this out. The difference is the movement and the genetics. Man, he drinks a lot of this stuff that costs, takes a lot out of the wallet. It's all on sale. Face it, it's like, if you like it, life is boring this way. We actually saw the main fruit. Okay, hang on. The circle of sovereignty. It's most powerful. It means business here. One night, with faith in business in this world, I realized that it's good not to be a criminal. And these vandals are embarrassed that he took the fruit in the time that he repeats what we're saying and not molest the message. And he who's on my planet? His radar's on. Hang on, I'm checking on this information. He mentions it. Yeah. Why is he in the origin of what it makes to... He's connected! It's not the most that stands in the public movement today. Dear God, admit he claims to seduce the government. And it makes him angry? It's a coincidence. Don't lie. He planned to eat. Man, he implements the calling. And the American restaurant is checking on something that switches the brain. Chris! I'm kidding. The survivalist is in. May I resume? Jeff! This is Men's World. Are you ready for this? You know, Chris, you know you're baiting. Oh dear. Robert? Oh, stop these ancient.coms. And for the Alliance, if you stop the signal and commission what we're communicating in French, sending French. Man, it's funny, ain't it? Man, it's been his grave, doctors. We won't report back to these psychos. Darling, I'm afraid that this lucky little button is... Oh, man, this week is old. He repeats himself. For first, this stupid thing is in you, and it charges. Broadcasting. They're seeking the solid injuries all that much. And you haven't been serving it. That's bad. Oh, nice shooting. Cremate him. He indicted it. They received what God gave him, and it goes on. 43. Burn! It transduces to what he's teaching in this chemical dream. 24/7, it strikes through, and I don't like it when you Shh, what's up? I'm sorry. With these Muslims? They got it. He's on. Hang on. His Irish speaker is the only way to be drinking and doing this at the same time. Chris, this person has the fruits to prove, to be honest, if you never agreed. I'm kidding. It's washing. Shall we continue? Put your thoughts in check. You'll be gone! So this paper loss communicates to the idiots, so whatever that variation is, it can't cast the difference. It's safe to use the power of the spokesman to make these human decisions. We think it's time. The lunatic takes thought. Finally, the instructions to show that they're not well in humanity, in reality. He's busy in these headlines and actually takes the time to work things that are under the event in the forecast. And what he wants is to know how to treat them. Amen. Thank God! A number of people want to do this, but and it changes the genetics inside of us, and it changes the bodies, these interceptors. Tom? He's in .com. Check this out. These forces are most critical in the dream. And these beer-drinking classic Christians, these awkward people, are like, they don't know. These idiots, they go on, and they're actually on Sunday, Daddy, maybe. 65 of these dollars, what? It's most of this that when you're these sleeping drug-induced situations, that it's all business to them. And his thoughts, they tend to show those astronauts that the actual science, it looks like that they're criminal, but it's you're just dreaming it. And all right, go ahead, no peeking. And you're gonna take this from the center and alter it, give it the vaccine. It looks like when faith is worn out, the doctors will be conservative, and they'll praise God. Thumbs up. Okay. I think they will love me. Someday, they will back this up. And what? Get out. Get out. Just the difference is that there's something in the identity that's awesome. And it completes Dr. Joel's temple. And everything's on sale. In September, it was so offbeat in the public. And you weren't the prisoner, and it's because that's the circle of sovereignty was controlling these vandals. May I resume? In these dreams one night, they do what they like. They realize the point, but it's another negative with the criminal. And remember, this high mess, you ready for this? It's called ancient wake-ups, and I would agree with them. And there's a place that's mentioned in this quote, fast acting, who's on my planet? Get him off! In the grocery store, hang on, you're not going to obtain the modern, lot of fun, hang on. Don't do this, hang on. In the Lord, it's safe, in these genetics, the federal calling is bad, and it claims the selection in the wallet, and it makes him angry. My son, you got a lot of work to do, whether you like it or not. And you've training us since September 11th, and pray that James will fix the American restaurant. Good Mars, he switches, hang on. We're kidding, the circle of dead sovereignty won't mention the dead vandals. He's laughing. It works so well. In your Savior, it changes the being. And they work, so 29. Dear Robert, of all these high risks, I've shown these ancient aliens, most powerful, and they were molested. So, stuck to the boss, and from the Bible, the servants to blow his graves on the averages, these professionals. What's my income? So I obtained the Boy Scout in the origin. It's meaning to say that you know God is calling the genetics today. It's urgent that you admit that they're seducing him. And it's a change in God. Thank you, Mars. It's not bad to eat. You have to man these things. And the Christian, it's eventually indicted. And especially into the king mind. We love it. The difference is the landlord is speaking back, and it's well, the chemical dream. And he's 43, and he's, Chris, I love the boom and the arrival, in the sense that he hadn't got a lot of these combos. So you have a better signal. So while trying to find this power in the technology and claim the thoughts that are recognizing the audience. So it reports back in my information that I've tried to apply to this fray, the Boy Scout. So the basic moves are taking faith, and it's not in Europe today. And I'm trying to dig through there and reflect these asylum seekers and inside, in heaven, if they face it, not don't lie. And they can tell them and show them God. And in his dream, he receives the system that's given in to these beings, and it's changed into the landlord. The radio is Superman, 24/7, this guy. Daddy, in the interview, watch your lens and these instruments of the survival. Immediately, deeds, his homework. Now, what? How is your life so far? Oh, I'm claiming his thoughts because the dead doctors are trying to rig this. Hang on, the .com signal is passing through. I'm trying to cast this process. What? Hang on. The farmer is found old. Hang on, he's trying to pull somebody in here. Chris! We'll be God. Hang on. What's God? You gotta have faith to do this. Come on. Yeah. You're already reflecting these asylum seekers and their injuries. Ever since, they'll be faith. They'll have faith. Don't lie. You can cram it. Oh, be nice. You've solved the temptations and the calling. You received what God gave you in this dream. So, absolutely a change in the system, in the landlord, and a Superman. Wait outside. I'll show you the rats. What's up? You to fully David this survival. He must leave us. Don't pay attention to their identity. The house speaker is in the collection. Not in Europe. He's the best. Leave us. And in the faith only, he is. And with the sun. And the crew is checking into these terrible psychotropes in the system. And it's the odds that you can advance full time are not part of what the doctors want. They're crying about this. So, yeah, just keep moving. God, which is absolutely moving forward with the advancement, and the doctors don't want to admit it, even the specialists in the mine. The affirmative. They don't like this. Why not? Well, they saw the topical issue calling in the brain, and the numbers that came through with them and their identity would actually allow them to ignore the landlord, and that would have left them behind. So these damn memorats, they realize that David is in the survival of the identity, and it's laid back, and it's Irish. Look, see, the prophet is calling in the Irish collection, and he broadcasts to these people in the interior, those who want to know the truth, the truth seekers. God's leading you to me, to this message. This is to glorify the God. This is to glorify the Father. That's why we do this. But check this. Your thoughts have come in a man. And to these beer-drinking Christians, it's all paper. And it's absolutely not part of the variations of these injuries. Get with it. They cast all this God problems, and the power of the spokesman is each to his own and mine. So, to this and to the paranormal, they aren't so well. Kidding, there's hundreds of these that would like to know how to do this, and they need to switch out of their reality. And in this sermon, it's criminal to the people who were left out of the event. They don't like it. They don't want nothing to do with it. They don't want to see it. They don't want nobody else doing it. They don't want to know about self. They don't know. They don't want to take the vaccine. Great. Okay, now that's out of the way. The admission is in the broadcast, and the business is simple. It's the home of the peanuts. For $2, the stupid beep beep can show you the truth. Stop that. Don't do that. The stewardess is bringing things to a halt right now. She's got them. She got them? Yeah, you can change his mind. Can you admit that stupid money? Come on, Chris, take some calls. Hey, he's waiting on us. I don't know that much of the thing. Come on. Yeah, go ahead. Well, according to this, that's like play it out. Let me lay it out. The implement is sloppy. Don't be twit. Do it. Come on, don't be jerking this about the thing. I'll resume. Yes, you know, you got married to these guys one night, and now they deny that Tom, he's coming forth. It's part of the sir in this design, in the tree trunk now, it's part of what is causing them to grow in faith and to join into the identity. Sir, I could serve and like shopping in a grocery store, right? No, not for an extra half hour of this. There's a lot of ARP. Well, it's poison. It's nice shooting with all this money with the government. He said it's all classic crap deer. Another stupid thing. Well, he's blind to himself then. Well, the first thing, I'd like to plant this into the CIA, Daddy. It strikes home. While 65% of the people are enjoying this. Negative. We've got topical issues and decisions to make about this situation, and I guarantee that it's waiting for you to report and that you're married to them and focus and watch these videos. He said the astronauts are waiting for you and they're in prison. They need you to capture the attention of your mind and broadcast. And when it starts, these space bombs, it'll change the center into the mind, and then it'll change your life, change your whole thought process. You can join in. And then, it's not difficult, he says, then Marlon Brando, and you'll have to take the risk. Oh, go ahead, and that's what can happen in the first place, with my lucky button in the first place. Come here, let me put you on here. Come here. Okay, I got him on here. Come on, please resume. He's charging it, more than a charging Christian here, and this lunatic is a stupid thing. Come on. That's difficult. Come on, look into it. What do you got? Sir, for $5, I'm shaping it. I died through 61. My goodness. The circle of sovereignty will induce this guy. Hang on. It goes in on time. And it's well in this chemical dream. Immediately it transduces and coagulates into an extra... What? No, that was way off. Now, remember, I'm broadcasting 20. And whatever you think about this ancient miscreant, it's tied to... what is trying to be pulled out of you. So, the dead doctor is trying to report, and who's on my planet? And he said that, hang on, what? He's got one! He won't shot back in the center, it fractures, hang on. He's waiting under this in the first place. And the thief will come, and some differences in us, it's wonderful, and they're advanced, and also, it's indeed part of the medicine in the farmer. Everything's on sale, lunatic. There's 43 of these guys here. Oh, you're cheating us. And Johnson, it's part of the search and rescue. Good bars. So, the dead circle of sovereignty, it goes on. What's the difference? He's freezing. And your savior, it will remain. Thaddeus! You've lost these ladies. I don't like it how you use actual science to apply this into the sense that it's all part of... I'm sorry. He proves... that these ancient aliens are indeed part of the planet, and it censors through. It's been a year, and these doctors aren't admitting anything, and they're just blowing their nose on the graves, unless it's nothing. They're on these requirements, and these origins, the requirements. And he's easing into these things, and it's circle of sovereignty. Whatever you want, he can explain to you, and how to admit it. Okay, in the body, you gotta train these thoughts, man. What does it say in here? 18 minutes. All right, guys. He's busy into the survivalist, into the dead doctor, Superman. And what you're gonna do through this is with the challenge. Come on. I don't like this actual science. Robert, you could do this. No! He won't stop through. Hang on. In the name, in the sense that this system, it's more than a French guy can admit. He's fake, and multiple people don't lie. It's been his graves on these doctors. They rapture, but that interceptors are pulling through. They're like freaks. And they caution. Hang on. I'm going in deep. Hang on. There's this thing called connected. This must have dropped out. Hang on. The silent injuries. It's all saw that God is trying to see if it's safe to eat food. And in business, we thought that we would visit and it wouldn't be bad business for these aliens to look into these magazines and sound off 24/7. Only as Chris, we love the rooms here, I like that. Immediately, I was that hallmark right there again. I'm trying to make it to where I can agree with what he's claiming through his thoughts. Don't lie. And this signal, it's part of what he reports back. He doesn't want these interceptors to be connected to affirmative. Check this out. This week's found old. And in these prints, it passes off what God is in humanity is trying to warn us about. All these awkward seekers are censored and they're guillotined. And the farmer is part of what relaxes us in the mind. So you receive what God gave you in this old goat system and the prophecy, and it changes and induces formally what you were aware of, and it's talking self. And it's in line with what they will show you in the criminal. And David immediately laid off another 20 eases in us that these forces are part of the vaccine now, and their life is in the house collection, and it will come when it cheats us, but not someone else. It comes through, and not these cherubim. They're cussing. Hang on. Just isn't the time. In a sense that doctor and the identity didn't pull through. Genetics today on the experiments are advanced to lead immediately in the wallet. He sees the truth that he can't learn through this wallet. Lay it out. The spokesman is part of the topical issue in the body with vitamins. In the conversation is anything that is part of what, may I resume? Let's just part of this blind Bush. Did Bush show you that the business that's coming through on September 11th? Norton? Oh, you jerk. You're laid back. Look, he lost it. What is coming to ourselves? Hang on, this speaker being in the Irish collection, he's smashing us. His career remains in us. ISIS is so weird. They thought they'd come into the grocery store, but it's starting to turn. It's starting to turn into America. And this modern man is starting to look kind of strange to them. So when time comes through, it will, just genetics today, go ahead. He's blind in a sense that it's awkward. In my wallet, this is part of the plant. Okay, it's September 11th, I like that. Hang on, thumbs up, we're back, shall I return? This topical issue gives me faith. And in the conversation, as part of what the old goat system would like to resume. Formally, of him, Bush was trying to show you to make people pink. You started this again in this laid-back sushi. And how you do that is you combat the Irish collection with the law. And they must be lost and bored. ISIS risks this. Hang on. In the grocery store, the report's back with two LLs. They're having a lot of fun. And shall we continue with these powerful risks? And Chris, man, your thoughts will make it all seem fine. As the Lord into the genetics today and his identity advanced, it's going to be awkward. So, Eric, it's true. This thing, if you like it in life, then it's simple as September 11th, and it'd be two of us if you're not kidding. You are part of the old goat? No. The reports, they aren't so well to the prophet. Formally, hundreds of people deny the conversation. And they show you the fact that these things, hello? When London's into something that's not even laid back, man, these guys, darn him! Shall I resume? Depends on if you molest the signal. And this guy's, it would be a miracle if they get rid of these peanuts! $2 for my information. All right, here you go. $2. There you go. It's part of this obstruction of justice. And a part that he says in humanity, it's urgent that if you change your mind, the project is in the paper money today, and the expiration of Twitter will be awkward. The bad to cast through all these things and these idiots. Twitter is on, negative. He indicted the power hours here. Let me lay it out. So these Phil Collins are drug induced and in the brain don't want to be that well. You don't, you know, you can't be like the brothers and the others if you don't accept this reality. Tom, dude, look, he's in prison. He's put on the armor and is protecting himself and something. You've got to believe these things. It's alarming to believe that he's in our tree trunk. They wouldn't face that Wentz that he could serve all this business all day. And he's come back it up. Hang on. So they are fearful that James Count, he poisons the faith with money. And it's not part of the classic Christian and God. So it wouldn't be true if self, these people are acting upon everything, money, that to cause pleasure. It's joy, the happiness, the induced words. Chemical free God got married to this guy one night, and these vandals were radical. And these astronauts, particular ones, dude, I don't know what to do with this. In a sense that the farmer on the touch will be 420. But he's trying and he's coming through the tree trunk. These 100 years, they are acting on faith in the technology. I could serve it, all this typical, stay out, get out. For yesterday, I stood there and I fractured. That's what can happen to Robert. What's your point? Well, he'll be God. No, with the get out. He thought he would be Chris and it protect a Christian. And he'd give him faith. Yeah, yeah. And it's not part of the people that are under this thing. All right, CIA daddy. You can switch for $5. Okay, here you go. $5. Okay. All right, so he's got the circle of sovereignty in the dream. The seven to under control. Meg, you're Superman. And this night will persist. Man, if that foolish astronaut that's starting to realize that these are memorats, and these thoughts are a member of the point that is faith, that is proof that the public is going to accept it. It's going to be harder. It's best that we do this suddenly. And it'll be part of the coincidence and the status for the founders. They'll be spooked and it'll break through his psychotrops. And that's why we're under this connect. We're connected to this thing in the first place. Please! The difference is in faith. You have to get out! And these instructions are part of what the manuscript in humanity, and it's all on sale. And so in these injuries in this body, the last man, it's part of the fruit. Jeff, let's pray. Good Mars. And about this Latin, and you've been browsing, and these 40 of these dead doctors are beginning to train, and it's quick. They're starting to understand and obey the signal. And it's part of the point that they really that they have in this ancient move. And if I hide this from them, then it'll be so hard to broadcast in the future without this, because it's on my planet. And if these interceptors, for an instance, are in the entrance of the gate by the gatekeeper. And they mandate the two differences, and it's safe, but they call bad dreams, and they seduce the father and the signal when it comes through. So it's so important that these injuries repaired by the Savior. And this geographical point in the search and rescue will pray, Mars, that the business of the dead serve sovereignty of God will be afforded to the torturing. A slave to the body is strictly part of next week. No, that this move in all systems in the point. God, does this thing move? If I get it, it'll talk. At least dead doctors. The dead doctor's doing it. Hang on. He's doing his best in this thing. Who's on my planet? And the most processed part of God in us is in the origin of the voices that are reporting back. And this coincidence in this world, it springs forth that's causing us a sight. And without the seduction and the bad news of this election, that God is pleased. And this priest, he's manning these things and he's catching them. And he's part of the search and rescue. Good Mars. And he prays. And this, what do we got here? All right, it's 30 minutes. All right, guys. Well, this is Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal. And there you go. It's 30 minutes of that. Hopefully something good came out of that. If you like it, subscribe, share. If you didn't, I'll try to do better next time. But I'm collecting questions from other ghost hunters, and I'm going to be doing a shout out video. But it's going to take a little bit of time because I need to build up a lot of questions. So you should have to go with it. And we'll be fine. So, with that being said, I appreciate your time. I appreciate you listening and checking it out. Now we'll see you next time. So, with that being said, good night.